Welcome to Absolute Classics Live Rooms. For the past 5 years, Absolute Classics have been bringing musicians from all around the world to perform and educate in Dumfries and Galloway, Scotland. I'd like to take this chance to thank our patrons, sponsors, funders, and our audience members for helping to make this happen. You too can support Absolute Classics by checking out the description section below. This evening's concert is brought to us by the incredible duo Guy Johnson and Tom Poster. Both these musicians are very well known and have been to perform for Absolute Classics in the past. It gives me great pleasure to welcome them back. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the concert.
Hello, it's a pleasure to be here at Bob and Elizabeth Boas' home, and we're very grateful to them for having us for this performance, and also to Alex at Absolute Classics for inviting us to put a live performance together. And we've chosen this wonderful work by Rachmaninoff, which Tom and I realised we played over half our lives ago. It was one of the first pieces we played together, and during lockdown we haven't seen each other at all until the last couple of days. We've been rehearsing, and it's just been a great joy to make music again, and we hope you enjoy this performance.
I think in a way this piece is just music that speaks for itself. It's so heartfelt, so wonderful. But I suppose in order to give just a little bit of backstory, it was a very significant point in Rachmaninoff's life. He'd sunk into a very deep depression following the rather disastrously received premiere of his first symphony, and actually went to see a hypnotherapist called Dr. Dahl, who really helped to sort of get his creative juices flowing again, and he produced this and the very famous Second Piano Concerto, which is of such a similar world. Just all this sort of outpouring of passion. There's another slight twist to the story, which is that apparently not only was Dr. Dahl a very brilliant hypnotherapist, but he also had a very beautiful daughter, and she may also have provided some inspiration for Rachmaninoff in getting himself out of his depression. But I think, yeah, it's just such direct speaking, honest, wonderful music, just one of the greatest duo works. So we're delighted to play it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.